We got double chase add-ons. One of my favorite combos. Let's get rid of this pallet. Get ready to teleport. They're probably gonna be over there. Nick Cage grabbed the tape instantly. I shouldn't have done that all the way. Where did Nick Cage grab a tape? Okay, there he is. Let's turn off the main building ones. These are the most important. She's here. Oh, she's here then. Yeah, we didn't care about Nick Cage being on the gym. She has 3 stacks, we lock her in. Hello, you insta-tape grabber. No, it's all that. Oh my god. I did not see where she grabbed a tape from. She's probably working on engines too. Damn, she did put it away. I was thinking she was over there. I was thinking she was over there. Okay, Meg's here then. And the second the TVs turn on, they're on it, you know? They're on that shit right away. It's so hard for me to build Condemn because they see the TVs turn on. Like that TV just, yeah, she put it away. That's so sad. Look how fast you can put away tapes. You can see the tapes and you can put them away so easily now. That's kind of a frustrating thing. Yeah, Felix is here. Thank you. Bro, they all have tapes, what the fuck? Well, we gotta hook this guy. He turned off that TV to gain extra stacks. We've hooked everybody once now. The duration, you can definitely feel the shorter duration, is all I'm gonna say. Without fingernails, duration is miserably shorter. Fuck. I don't have anything to regress the gens, and he just keeps pre-running to fucking god pallets at main. So stupid. No, bro. Why can't I have anything in this game? Just give me a fucking hit. I'm running 3 chase perks, and he still won't give me a hit. I can't even injure the Nick Cage. Like, what the fuck? This Nick Cage is so greedy, holy shit. Fuck, I knew he was going for here. Of course you have an insta-heal, you fucking bitch. They're starting to fall apart now. I have to slug to keep up all this pressure. Holy shit. They just picked. Turn this off here. Hello, Cookies and Cream. How are you? They're pushing the gen, really? Fuck, where did Nick Cage go? We need this kill on Nick Cage. We need it. Just in case the unfortunate people buckle up. Oh my god, this match. Fuck, she put her tape away. They're here. He grabbed that from main. If we can interrupt him. No, not blast mine. Okay. We defended that one for quite a while. That means they're over there. I don't know where he put it away, fuck. She is here, they're waiting at the TVs. Talita grabbed a tape, but I don't know from where though. Nice. Oh my god. We're hanging on by a fucking thread this game. Teleport here. We don't want them turning this off. We're keeping our short cooldown. The reason I'm teleporting to these, by the way, is because me teleporting is better than them turning it off. The cooldown is almost half of what it is. I guess not half. Yeah, it's like 10 seconds away from being half. He just put his tape away. We can hook her. Now that there's two left, I can actually afford to hook. This game was so close. They were on top of the counterplay. Like, they were doing the counterplay. The second those TVs turned on, they were ready. We know this Felix is close. What's your oopsie? For real, it's this time. Good night, Big Booty Jane. Thank you so much for being here. It was nice hanging out with you. See if I can get another condemn on this guy. You broke your monitor, that's my oops. Oh no. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get a condemn on this guy, but we can hope. No, they're gonna stick away from TVs. This is the sad part about them being able to see TVs, is like I can't catch them off guard anymore. My whole stealth aspect is gone. Okay, here's the stack. Damn. I was hoping this other TV would condemn him. Ugh. GG.